What brings you here today?
I just feel like I'm not heard. That's because I'm deaf in one ear from the time I got exploded in this staircase.
You wouldn't have got exploded if you would have been where you were supposed to be. How about that? You did it to yourself.
Well, maybe if I wasn't so tired from your 4 a.m. call.
That's when you're supposed to be training.
Who works out at 4 a.m.?
Guys.
You're a bad boy because of me.
Oh, I'm a bad boy because of you.
I don't sound like that.
That's exactly how you sound.
This is what I'm trying to explain.
Guy, you see what I'm saying?
Say this.
Can you see what I'm saying? I think you should be talking more. You should be jumping in here because this is deteriorating. Yeah. Rapidly.
So let's try word association. Friend. Trust. Partner.
All right.
You're not going to trick us with your therapizing.
Yeah, he's trying to therapize us.
Let's try a guided meditation. Close your eyes.
I'm not going to close my eyes because I never know what he's going to do. I close one eye.
Whatever makes you feel relaxed. Breathe in. Breathe out.
Shh.
Let go of your stress.
What are you jumping for?
Feeling like I'm seeing something over here.
Why don't you just do what the man said?
I don't say this often, but sometimes the best solution is conscious uncoupling.
No.
What?
Nah, man. I mean, we having problems, but it's bad boys for life, man.
One last time.
Bad boy, that's what's up.
I think we're good. I'm good. You good?
This is the last one.
Bad boys.